Hello and welcome to part two, round three, Battle of the Best Roads, Cornwall versus Devon. And we're in St Ives, and it is beautiful, isn't it? Now I'm looking forward to this one. I've got high expectations. So let's get to the bike and make a start. Now I've been looking forward to this for a long, long time. Today's road takes us from St Ives to Land's End, and I don't think we can go much further. Now I'm actually joined by a couple of friends today. Makes things a bit different. I've got my mate Uncle Jesse and his son Connor. Uncle Jesse's on a Pan-European, Connor's on an NC750. I'm sure you'll see them at some point in the ride. I'm very fond of St Ives. It's a beautiful town, an old fishing town. It's got one of the oldest pubs in Cornwall called the Sloop Inn, which is from the early 1300s. I think as their fishing industry died, it became a massive tourist attraction, and it also draws a lot of artists. But like I said, high expectations. This is one of the roads that was in the Ride magazine that sparked this whole Battle of the Roads. The other one being the Barnstable to Minehead. So let's see how this one pans out. Enjoy the ride. God, it's beautiful, isn't it? Can't be like this all the way. Too good to be true. I Press opener, we're not following this one all the way. That would put pay to the fun, wouldn't it? What would be nice now is a nice open half mile straight, so the three of us can get by. What a shame we got stuck behind this bloody thing. That's better. It won't be long before we caught something up, was it? The Gurnard's Head. Wonder if that one's open. Not looking like it. Oh, maybe. Yeah, could be. Chicane. all my mates are still with me, yeah. Beautiful, absolutely stunning. Engine house there, look. This is the land of tin mines and pasties after all. Beautiful road. Bit of a farmyard across the road here. Smells fresh. Nice ride. Christ. Well, I can't fault the road so far, it's been fantastic. Some cracking scenery. I suppose the traffic's to be expected. There's that bus we were following. But this is a beastly place to live in the winter. It's a quarter of a mile from a cliff edge. Oh, Giver tin mine there. Ah, petrol station for Uncle Jesse. Bit of a hillbilly shack that, isn't it? follow these boys for a bit. Uncle Jesse's saying some of the corners are a bit tight for his old bus there. A lot of fun on this bike. I think Connor's enjoying it on the NC. I think the NC is, well, I don't think, I know it is. That's Uncle Jesse's other bike. Connor's got a Kawasaki W800 that somebody kindly knocked over the other day. Oh, it's a lovely road, it really is. Oh, here we go. Yeah, I'm choking on diesel. I don't know if it was from that tractor or this Volkswagen in front. Imagine that's petrol. Oh, if it was going to pull him for us there, a bit too much to ask, I suppose. God, is that thing stinking of fuel? I'd be surprised if it makes it to the top of this hill. Yeah, boys! Made short work of that. Still got another 6 miles to Land's End, that's cool. I thought we were getting close. Gorgeous piece of road. think this is Senon, and it's the last sort of village before Land's End itself. I'm afraid I haven't had very much to say today. I've just been enjoying the ride. The last inn in England. That'll be the first if we're going the other way. Ah, so that's where the Minnach Theatre is. That's somewhere I've always wanted to have a look at, actually. There's Land's End. My God, look at it, it's heaving. Wow. I suppose I don't know what I expected. Two or three cars. A couple of biddies having a picnic. There we go, Land's End done. So up until this point, the standings were 2-1 to Devon. And although Devon's road last week from Dartmouth to Kingsbridge was a pleasant experience, like I said at the time, just too many little restrictions. And today was a really good road to ride. Thoroughly recommend it to anybody. So I think it goes without saying, really. This is Cornwall's first win. Which means we are now level pegging. Cornwall 2, Devon 2. Now I've just got to decide whether to leave it there or to keep it going. Thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentle pigs. I hope you enjoyed that. Until next time, take care. Ciao for now, and bye bye. I should have filmed more of this road between Land's End and Penzance. It's bloody gorgeous. St Michael's Mount over there.